They're nice though. I like how they come here. Don't try it. Don't try it. Ah, what the? Wait, he gonna try me. Nope. Put it down. Let's go. Wait, where my boy's at? No, my boy's died. Are you still moving? But I told you. Wait, nope. I can't cut you down. I can't do nothing. I can't drop kick you. Who's he? Who's you? Try to get him. Who's you? Well, that ain't gonna work. I don't know. Should we let him escape?
Stupid.
First and foremost, I want to get out of the way. Go ahead and say, I'm glad to be back. Your boy had to come by and drop some content for the new Ghost of Tsushima release. You feel me? It's been a minute, honestly. I ain't dropped a video in like 2 months, I think, or something like that. I just had to take a break from YouTube. I was kind of uninspired. And I was just waiting on the right game, the perfect game to come back and drop some heat on. And what better else than possibly the last blockbuster exclusive PlayStation 4 has to offer, potentially, in Ghost of Tsushima. I've been waiting on this game for a minute, man, since they announced it years ago. I always thought the concept would be hard. I love anything like feudal Japanese era type stuff, bro. That beat is hard. I just couldn't wait for it. So let's get right back into it. You know what I'm saying? Keep the content rolling. Who knows? If I get enough support, we could probably have a series behind this. All right. So we got to choose a difficulty. We're not playing on easy. Not playing on medium. We're going straight for hard. I wish it was a difficulty beyond hard. Maybe you unlock it by beating the game. But hard is for players unafraid of death who are brave enough to face the ultimate challenge. You already know, man.
Did that? Like, no, we don't take no L's. No, we don't take no
L's. Oh, this is just the opening. Like those? Tsushima, Japan. We're pulling like those. So this game gonna be super cinematic, man. Cause they just, I like games like that. The Mongol Empire's Mongol Empire's invading our home. Okay. I'm gonna let y'all read this. I ain't reading it. I should be old enough to. If you ain't old enough to read, get off my channel. But drop a like before you leave. Bruh. 80 samurai against the they outnumbered then. The slower, okay. Yo, I die for my, so you just know you're gonna die. That's tough. Oh, yeah, they know it's thousands to 80. That's tough. Yo, could you imagine? Just imagine knowing, going into battle knowing you finna get catch an L. That's crazy. Let's get it. I wonder, do we have to get the players part, or is this all just cinematics? I don't have my mic, man. I'm ready. Yo. Bruh. They said this game was inspired by true events too. Like loosely based around. So these the Mongols?
Yeah.
Oh, he's ready to bump. How you gonna pull up like that though? But you surrounded. Who is this? Oh, nah, you don't want to fight him. Anybody that come out looking like they're a World of Warcraft character, you don't want to fight them. But I don't care who you're descending from, boy. Try them. Oh, you gonna light him on fire. That's tough. That's the biggest flex. Yo,
samurai, ware ni kudaru ka?
Yeah, I would. Y'all see what he just did? That's crazy. Oh, wait, what? Oh my gosh. They're gonna throw us in there like they wait. I can just control the camera, looks like, and the horse. Oh my god. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh! Wait, what am I doing? Oh, yeah, yeah, let's get it then. Uh-huh, I'm on this. I got the high ground. Yeah. Oh, wait, Rizzy keeps us going. We just gotta cut him down. Come here. Boom, boom, come here. Yeah, come. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, no. Let's get it. I'm with you, brother. Are you an enemy? Or are you on my team? Oh, nah, you on my team, man. Lord Shimura. Let's get it. Gotta walk slow to build attention. Bro, I've been begging for an Assassin's Creed game set in this era. Set in this era for the longest. Oh, okay. More Mongol dogs. Cut them down, bet. Hey, look. Come here, you dead. You dead. Get off my blade. Wait, who is you? Wait, oh! I'm confused. I don't know who is who no more. I don't think I can fight. Oh, let's get him. Let's jump him. Let's jump him. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, we straight jump. Oh, no. Oh, no. Where's my health? Come here. Oh, I ain't gonna lie, bro. L1 to that's some good information you should have told me like 6 dead bodies ago. But all these bodies. Okay. Oh, you get my dog problem? Oh, okay. I ain't think so. Drop that shield, boy. I don't know if I said this joke already, but you ain't no Captain America. Oh, come here. The blocking in this game feel nice though. I like how they come here. Don't try it. Don't try it. Ah, what the? Wait, he gonna try me. Nope, put it down. Let's go. Wait, where my boy's at? No, my boy's died. Are you still moving? But I told you. Wait, nope. I can't cut you down. I can't do nothing. I can't drop kick you. Who's you? Who's you? Try to get him. Should we let him escape?
Stupid.
We're the last two guys left. No, bro. We the last two. Bro, I'm going home. Well, I guess it ain't gonna be no home if we're gonna fight. Yo. All right, let's go. I got your back. Bad boys for life. We got this, man. Oh my god. Wasn't that dude the Mongol leader? Oh, I'm thinking about Mulan. What's that guy's name? We in this together. Man. I like the optimism though. I love it. That's tough. Why would you scream? This man threw fire on another Hebrew. That's it. Y'all didn't even get to cross blaze with this dude? No, he got my boy, Uncle. Oh, that's his uncle? And they put an arrow on your back, look like. That's tough. Oh, that made my back hurt. Ooh, you a soldier, bro. Jin, I think it ain't Jin, bro. Jin, you the realest, bro. Oh, dang. I'm trying to think of the dude's name, bro. He was the boss of... Not boss. I'm thinking about Kingdom Hearts. He was the bad guy. Mulan. What was his name? Let me know in the comment section. What was his name? Jesus. Like Khan or something? Something Khan or something like that?
Koton. Fubirai no itoku. Genghis no mago.
Okay. You got a nice little lineage there. Oh, buddy, sweating.
Kike.
Brother? Oh, he just called me out of respect.
So de-aru.
I like that, bro.
Shougai o tanren ni ake kure.
Katenu haru. I like that mutual respect he giving right now, bro. I feel that, bro, in my heart, bro. Even though he finna kill him, probably. I fucks with him. He got a nice fade too. Is he gonna allow him to kill himself? But while you're sharper, he about to say something cold. You know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs. He snapped. Which village to tame and which to burn. He snapped.
Samurai,
do you surrender? I ain't gonna lie. They said the Japanese dub was trash, but this is go hard. Like, I feel like if you play this game in English, no knock to you, but hold up. Chill, bro. That's cold, bro. This is like a movie. Oh, I need some popcorn or something. I feel like if you play this game in English, though, it's completely doing it a disservice, dog. Like, I ain't gonna lie to you. You have to play this game in Japanese. There's no way around it. Press X. Oh, now would be a perfect time for the intro. I'm speechless. What's going on, you guys? Ajit Senpai here. Today, we are playing Ghost of Tsushima. Dog, I'm mind blown. This game is amazing. If you didn't get it, get it. I don't know what to tell you. If you don't want to get it, stick around. I'm probably going to play through this whole thing, bro. I'm in love. Let's eat. That was the hardest entrance of 2020 right there. How did they, like, overlook this dude potentially being alive, though? I guess when you got so many bodies to look at, I mean, it's like, oh, yeah. He dead. Hey, two arrows in his back, too? Yeah, he dead. Jeez. Oh, somebody picked him up, looked like. Somebody rescued him. Bro, this game is amazing, man. Jesus, dog. Look at this game. I'm not even playing on my big screen either. Like, I can't even make to put it on there, dog. Whew. So this is the aftermath where somebody drug him away. Are they gonna start us off like this? What's that? It's like I can. What is this? Examine R2. Someone worked hard to keep me alive. Yeah, that's a lot of bloody water, buddy. What's over here? No weapons, just supplies. That ass carrot. Need to keep moving. I don't know if you want to go that way. You don't want to go toward the smoke. Oh, no, they... Mongols. Oh, we're going this way. Through the cut. Squeeze through. Love it. So I got to find that somebody. They might have my sword. Wait, why did they instantly go into creep mode? Do not raise the alarm. Yeah, that's a bad idea. Go this way. Footsteps. Say probably. That's common sense. I mean, no. Nice little observation. Did I find my katana? I'll search the house for your katana. Cause what is a samurai without his katana? You know what I'm saying? It's probably over here. What is that? Someone was sharpening their blade. Or yours. You know, you never know. My armor. Bet that up. Broken. Yeah, better than nothing. True that. Oh no. Exit. We leaving already? I didn't get the sword. Them boys ruthless. Oh lord. But she's the one.
He's the other one. Touch him.
No, don't hurt her, dog. You all right?
Ah,
Oh, she played him. She a savage. She played him. For real? Who is you? Cause you tripping.
You nothing.
You had me so. Get. She need an Oscar.
Bro, she,
I knew something was up though. She instantly turned around and just like put on this whole act of like defenseless, and she snapped. All right, bet. Okay, simple, simple little.
You know.
How do I duck? Okay, bet. You ask the gods and they will answer. All right, we ducking down right here. He a big dude. I know he ain't got no shield on his back too. He a big dude. Wait, wait. All right, bet. Bruh, what's the... Oh, I'm about to say, what's the odds of him turning around right now?
Shimura-dono wa ikusoba ni orareta ka?
Jito-no? Chiranai.
Forget him. Wow. It's kind of hard to keep the commentary alive and read this at the same time.
Shimura-dono wa ore no uji da.
Well, he dead. R.I.P. Oh, so this dude legendary, this dude Jin.
Hate
to see it. I think, wait, what? So who's the dude that got...
Oh,
maybe that wasn't him. Or maybe she capping so he don't flip out. Facts. But I'm telling you, that man is dead. For real, bro, you just got back up. Calm down. Yeah, I think she got her own little thing going on. Cause that Lord Shimura dude, gotta be dead, bro. Ain't no way. I think that was him. They gonna just take off without me. Slow down. Oh, no, 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 no. No. Under. I'm going. I was seeing. Yeah, he caught me. I like how the camera angle changes. First person, that's dope. What are you doing? Oh, they're killing people right here. Yeah, facts. He gone. Only thing we can do is... What the... Get down, boy. Let's put him on a t-shirt. The only thing we can do... They've been riding across the island. Yeah, they ready, bro. I feel like I could take one of these dudes, dog. Let me at him, dog. Oh. Oh snap, go, 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 go. Oh shoot, shoot, shoot. Facts. The cart? What cart? That cart? Now, what? Oh, okay, okay. You a brave little woman. Where you going? Alright, we going, we going. Let's go, let's go. I feel like I should be in the front. I am. Oh, never mind. You get in the front. You get in the front. Ah! Where am I going? Climb up. God dang it. Right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I got you. We're going.
Yane ni nobori, ikusoba wo asaru to wa yatou
da na. That bitch said you a thief.
Ore no tachi mo ka.
Tachi wa tabemono to kusuri ni kaeta.
What? Yeah. Kaite o toraete. So you sold my sword. I mean, that's real talk though. You nursed me back to health, so. Oh, let me take this then, shoot. And they're not coming through that. It's my house now. Wait, wait, what? Get off, Jin. Off. Oh, Jin, get. There you go. 7 supplies. What is exactly in these bundles of supplies? Bro, she know all. She like a little alley cat, bro. I don't know about you, but I'm staying ducked down. They found him. Let me get up in. Dang, they slayed him? I think that's him. My sword, let's go. I could put some on these boys. Yes, sir. But that sound. Oh, that's just, this is fire. Bruh, this Japanese is killing. This is an anime. This is an anime, bro. Bro, this is an anime? This is so clean. This is so clean, y'all. What y'all think about this game, man, so far, man? Some bullies did that to you, bro. I wonder how did people handle bullying back then, like. Niggas running around with swords and stuff. That is true, dog. This is the anime. Yeah, that was his uncle. That's the dude who died. So she lied to him. She had to. We get to spar a little bit, so I'm assuming they're gonna probably boot in a little tutorial. You know, classic game cliches right now. Bro, this is beautiful, dog. I don't know what kind of tree that is, but them leaves that's falling, bro. That's nice, bro. Nice touch, bro. Knowing me, I'll mess around and slip on these leaves. Oh, you don't want these hands on. So we got heavy, quick, and hold to stab. Like that. Oh, that's clean. That's a clean little animation, though. Let's get it. Why can't I lock on, though? So you can't lock on, really, right? Okay. You just kind of like hold there. I'm assuming. Freak. Come here, boy. Let me tell you something, uncle. Also, it has a posture, like, little thing right there, too. Kind of like Sekiro. Ha! They're gonna get that off of me. Yeah, patience. You gotta lure him in. Can't rush. You rush in, you end up like Vegeta.
He has beaten me completely. First, by his own act.
What the fuck was that?
Break through my defenses. So I'm assuming I have to hold it down, maybe? Yeah, tap to break defense and stagger enemy. Oh, beep. Oh, no. Let me get it. Beep. Oh. Get it one more time. Oh, bro. I was enjoying that. Enough. I yield. You let me win. If you really will, so I'll be dead. Yeah, you got hit a couple times. Why are you chasing me still? Shut up. Oh, block. Okay. Nope. Come on. Oh, Lord. Oh, you want me to just hold it? That's no fun. I want to parry. Down his heel. This is your... Yeah, I kind of noticed that. This is your resolve meter to heal. Okay. Gain resolve by killing enemies, parrying attacks using other advanced skills. Yes, sir. Parry gang, stand up. Oh, Lord. That's kind of quick, old man. What the? Chill. Get off me. Bro, if you keep whooping me like this, do it again. Come on. You forgot we don't parry gang. Oh. See, I couldn't see him. Let me get off of you, man. It's parry gang, man. Parry gang in the comments, man. You already know what time it is. He tried him. But you just said you'd have been dead. A spear? Oh lord, what the... Okay, who's you? Okay, so we have red attacks. We just gotta get out of the way. It's like Assassin's Creed then. Oh lord. Hey, Chip. Before you get your hands. Come on, do it again. Do that stupid stuff again. Stupid. Come on, old man. How can I see you though? I feel like it's a lock-on feature. I'm not like... Whoa, good parry. What the... Oh, boy. Your bat was exposed. Yes, sir. Preaching, uncle. Will you honor me with a sparring match? Alright. But look at this. Let's make this more interesting. First to land 5 strikes get to choose gimmick. I hope you like octopus. Hey, he tried him. I like those out of him. So we gotta get 5 hits off, right? Oh, hey! What the? Whoa! Hey, bro, this no. Alright, come on. No, I'm scared. Come on. Todd, let's go. Come on, man. Parry gang on deck. That was a nice little flashback, bro. Because I honestly forgot. Everything we was just doing. Bro, you don't want these hands. You don't want these problems, bro. Turn around. Go back to your home, bro. You don't want these problems, bro. If a nigga pick up his sword and do that, bro, you don't want these problems, bro. Bro, this is tough. Imagine black and white, bro. Oh, we just gonna do it? I'm cornered. Dang. Oh, I can't even see that. You gonna push me? What the freak? Stop with that. Let me heal myself. Where was you? Why you ain't let me know a man was in here? We need a horse. Nothing else in this house? Cause Buddy should theoretically have some good stuff in his house. Maybe they took it all by now. Well, I don't need to crouch no more. I got my sword. I ain't crouching for no man. What I look like. Walk through the straight like this. Crouch if you want to. Oh, we still can't raise the alarm? I guess so. Yeah, we raised the alarm. We pretty much done caught it. Where you going? Behind that burning farmhouse. Can I fight these dudes? Wait, this the girl that. Okay, I don't want to spoil it for nobody who don't know. Yeah, Buddy said he ain't with that sneaky stuff. We walk up to people. Yeah. Front door. What is this? Okay, so I'm surrounded. So they showing me how to kind of like lock on. Gotcha. You did. Target the pulsing enemy and attack. It get surgical like those? It get this surgical? What? Why didn't I notice that before? Maybe they didn't show us that before. I'm done running. I can finally... Yeah, bro. Chill out, bro. You're just one nigga with a sword, bro. Chill, bro. But we gotta stand 6 feet apart. I forgot the coronavirus. Alright, so what we doing? Gotta get to grab any horse or... Digital Deluxe horse available. Oh, so this is my Digital Deluxe horse? Let's go! Pre-order gang, you feel me? But like, what's the difference? I guess, if I got a Digital Deluxe horse, I might as well take him. Trust, Sora. I'm gonna name him His name is Sora, okay.
Sora.
Light from the heaven. You have chosen, you name your horse Sora. This will be a companion name for your entire journey. I ain't gonna lie, Kage is hard. But I gotta go Sora. You know, Mama Kingdom Hearts fans out there. We gotta go Sora. Komoda Town? Komoda Town? Komoda Town? Am I saying that right? Bro, they rolled this far. You capping. I like how they do that little transition. A nice little sneaky way to add a loading screen. Why are you tired if you've been riding a horse this whole time? But don't mess up my walk, bro. Don't mess up my walk. Do your own walk, man. Go over there, man. Not finna mess me up, bro. No problem. Anyway, I'm gonna do my little cool guy walk. What is it? Standoffs. Okay, so you could do standoffs. You could challenge foes to a standoff. Once your enemy approaches, hold triangle. So they attack, release triangle to defeat them in one deadly strike. So I saw a little tip on IGN about how to execute these standoffs. I kind of talk about it after I do them, if it works for me. Dead. Got it. Who wants smoke? Because I want smoke. Oh, it didn't work again? I thought you could chain them. Come on. Fodder. Wait, you gonna block me? Come here. You gonna be next. Put that down. Whoa, what the? Get your behind on the ground, boy. That was it? Of course. Oh, Lord. Fireworks. Oh. Oh, I see what the bow and arrow. You get a spear, dude. God dang. Come here. That's so satisfying, no cap. And suffering, that's what I'm talking about. What you want? Don't raise your... Oh, Lord. I ain't gonna lie, I thought I was gonna parry him. I really did. I wanted to just parry him down, bro. There we go. I don't know if the arrows killed him or I killed him. Arrow girl. Oh, get out of here. What that? Oh, that's one slash? Dang. You call me one slash, man. Man, you gonna die, bro. The man is dead. Bro, all you gonna find is that man head, bro. Oh, Lord. Come here. Give me that shield. You too? Come here. Nope. You tried, though. You tried, and I commend you for that. I'll forever respect you for trying. Get out of here. Parry game. Come on now, bro. Stand off. Bet. Let's go. So, yeah, once I do it this time. Oh, this is epic. Once I do it this time, I'll kind of talk about it. Oh, let's go. I almost didn't get it. So basically what you do is you watch for their feet to move. Because sometimes they're going to pump fake you, right? You don't want that. Come here. Stupid. Come here. Parry game. You dead. Oh, Lord, you parried me. Parry game. Oh. Got him. So yeah, you wait for their feet to move. But sometimes like they'll, if you're looking at their whole body, they'll kind of like do something, kind of like pump faking. So the dude named Kotun Khan. Think about the other dude. It's not him. You finna fight this guy? I ain't fighting no dude like that, but this man is easily like... That's cool, I like that. That's some real samurai stuff right there. This man about a cool 300 pounds. 400 with all that armor on. But he's not dead?
から己のこと
を聞
いておるぞ、堺人。
His uncle betray them?
こやつに見せてやる。
No, his uncle had to betray them.
己が我に蹂躙されて情けをこう姿をな。
No way! that was a nice little plot twist right there. No doubt. I thought he was dead.
どうする、堺人。
Buddy said, nah, I surrender and snitch. Clean. Are we fighting? Right, hey, look. Hey, whoa, bro. The way it's looking, bro, I'll join your empire too, bro. Like, be real with you. I'm down. Bro, god dang it. Okay, I don't know how. I think I'm supposed to lose. I'm taking my time to heal. I don't know how I'm supposed to hurt this dude. Oh no. Yeah, I'm supposed to lose.
Yameu.
Yeah, bro. Facts. Oh, you disrespect. Well, I guess, but you want a merciful little warlord, dude. Oh snap! Did he help his father? Yo, that's cold. That's tough. He let his dad die. That's crazy. Now he gotta live with those demons. That's tough, bro. Oh snap, flashback. Alright you guys, so we're gonna end it here. That was the first hour of Ghost of Tsushima. There's gonna be a lot more on this channel of this game. I'm thinking about making a whole arc about it, bro. Ghost of Tsushima is probably getting a full walkthrough on this channel. It's gonna be dope. So if you want to join me, man, Perry Gang all day, go ahead and leave a like down below. Make sure you subscribe before you kick it, and let me know what you think in the comment section about this game. It's your boy Odyssey Senpai once again. I'll see you guys on the next video.